अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड 4, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम अलाइड स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट माय 9th लेक्चर। ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 28, यूनिट 6, लेट्स विजिट द अर्थ। इन दिस लेसन यू विल लर्न अबाउट सम स्पेस वर्ड्स। रीड द डायलॉग एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चन। एज आई हैव टोल्ड बिफोर, अ डायलॉग इज अ कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन टू और मोर पीपल। देर आर 3 कैरेक्टर्स इन दिस डायलॉग। After reading this dialogue, you have to answer the question, who saw the spaceship, Fahad and Mareem or only Fahad? Reporter is asking to Fahad Dani. I'm speaking to Fahad Dani. Fahad, tell the viewers about what you saw while you were on the roof of your house. Fahad, I was standing on the roof and a spaceship appeared in the sky over the town. Fahad is telling to the reporter that he was standing on the roof of his house when a spaceship appeared over the sky. Reporter, what did it look like? Fahad, it was shaped like a big triangle and its lights were flashing. It flew over the school, along the river and flew under the bridge. Then it crossed the highway and stopped above the park. It hovered there for a short time when its lights flashing. Then it circled around the TV tower and landed on the football stadium. Reporter, could you see all that from your rooftop? Fahad, yes, of course. After about 5 minutes, it took off over my house and flew down the valley. Reporter, are you sure about this? Mariam, he is telling the truth. I was with Fahad while he was watching it all. Now, here is exercise 2. Find suitable verbs from exercise 1 for the pictures below. Here are the pictures. Find the suitable verbs from this reading. First one is, the spaceship is appearing. We write here, appeared, flew over, flew down, flew under, stopped, circled, landed and took off. Students, now open page number 29, unit 6, lesson 2 is the words. Listen to your teacher and find the words in the diagram, then listen and repeat. This is a diagram. Here are the words. This is sun. These are the planets, stars, earth, satellite, space shuttle and moon. Use words from exercise 1 to complete the sentences below. The sun is a type of star. It is very, very hot. You can see the stars between sunrise and sunset. On some nights you can see the day, sometimes you can see the moon in the early morning and the evening around the sunset. The moon goes round the earth. Look here, the moon goes round the earth. There are 8 planets which go round the sun. Some are large and some are small. Some planets are very hot and some are very cold. We live on one of these planets called Earth. Some satellites are space stations which orbit the Earth. To get to a satellite from Earth, you must travel in a space shuttle. Students, now this is your task. Spelling patterns, add ing and fill in these blanks. This is an email from Fahad Dani to his cousin Imran. Yesterday Rizwan and I had an exciting time. We spent half a day on the hill near the airport. I was sitting and watching the planes. So you have to fill this exercise. This is your task. Grade 4, now open your English grammar book at page number 22, lesson 6, singular and plural. In this lesson, you will learn about the rules of making a singular to a plural form. Plural can be made in different ways by adding an S at the end. Crow, crows, brother, brothers. Here we have added the S to make the word plural. In second one, by adding IES to words that end in Y, the words that end in Y, we will cut the Y and add IES. For example, baby, baby ends with the Y, we will cut here Y and add IES, story, stories. Third one, by adding ES to words that end in S, CH, SH and X, we will add ES to the words that end with S, CH, SH and X. For example, watch, watch, sash, sash. By adding es to words that end with o, we will add the word es to the words that end with o. Buffalo, buffaloes. Mango, mangoes. There are some more rules for changing singular nouns to plural nouns. Some words ending with o take only s and not es. Photo, photos. Radio, radios. Words ending with f or fe are changed by adding ves. Thief, thieves. Knife, knives. Some words ending with f may not take a ves after them. Cliff, cliffs. Roof, roofs. Some nouns are used in their plural form only. Jeans and scissors. Some nouns remain in their singular form only. For example, sheep and hare. There are some words which do not follow any of the above rules. Man, men. Women, women. Child, children. Some nouns form plurals by adding s to the first word. Son-in-law, sons-in-law. Mother-in-law, mothers-in-law. Father-in-law, fathers-in-law. Students, now open page number 23, exercise 1. Write plural forms of the following singular nouns. Calf, calves. Loaf, loaves. Leaf, leaves. Wolf, wolves. Half, halves. Chief, chiefs. Dwarf, dwarfs. Sheriff, sheriffs. Gulf, gulfs. Reef, reefs. Body, bodies. Army, armies. Cherry, cherries. Lady, ladies. Lorry, lorries. Practices in your notebook. Write singular forms of the following words. Sheaves, sheep. Calves, calf. Men, man. Rabbits, rabbit. Trees, tree. Bench, bench. Handkerchiefs, handkerchief. And socks will remain socks. Copy the sentences in your notebook. Complete them by writing the correct plural in the blanks. There are three houses in this lane. These are the three houses. We write here houses. We use dash for cutting fruits and vegetables, or we use a knife. So here are the two knives. You will use here knives. There are lots of rats in our house. There are three rats. We write here rats. The farmer had many ducks on his farm. Now on page number 24. Copy the following sentences in your notebook. Choose the correct words from the words provided in the brackets and insert them in the blanks. First one is, do not play with the knife or knives. Here are the two knives. We will use here knives. This tree has many leaves. Yeah, leaf. These are the four leaves. We will use here leaves. There are many coral reefs. Give me a loaf of bread. Here we have used a. Here are three loaves, but we will use here a. So it will be loaf. I am going to wash all the handkerchiefs. Tick the right word given in the brackets in each sentence. The sheep or sheeps were grazing in the field. The sheep were grazing in the field. The thieves ran away when they saw the police. You are not allowed to take any photos here. You will use here this one word, photos. He has two sons-in-law working the streets. The children were playing an indoor game.